Hi guys, Dennis here. Hey, I had a request to run my little case excavator out here without the sound kit running. I'm gonna try it here and see how it works. I might have overfilled the hydraulic reservoir, so we might get some spewage out of the breather, but we'll see how it goes. Otherwise, I replaced the servo, the micro servo that runs the bucket hydraulics on it, and that I had a failure on. We'll see how it goes. Here we go without a sound kit. We'll see how this works. Accidentally hit the sound button, but it'll turn back off. Sound kit is set to go. Ooh, big rock. That's why she was pulling kind of hard. Well, that's about as much as we're going to run for today. So, hope you like it.